rips that one to left field. It's hooking hard, but it stays fair, and that's a Mike Cameron long ball. Number 8 for Cameron makes it a 4-1 Houston lead, and that snaps an 0-for-14 slump for him.
And just jinxed the daylights right out of Iwandi. First home run that Iwandi has allowed this year.
...55 innings of homerless baseball for Iwandi until that blow.